What do you miss about your ex? Nothing. You used to be on Warzone? Yeah. Warzone, Apex, all of that. Fuck him. That's what I'd imagine a lot of these gonna be. That coochie, her cooking. Where her toes kept out. The way she threw it back during back shots. All right, I don't need all of that. All right. I don't need all the descriptiveness. Actually, that's okay. Y'all can be descriptive. Her ass, man. She's a terrible person, but in her words, we've both only gotten more attractive. She got a BF now, but I can't even pretend to care. I'm finna crush. Damn. She used to lick my balls when she gave me head. Wow. Alrighty. Hey, I didn't think about this. How he was light skinned, tall, and he streamed for his ADD community. Come back, Dior Pookie. You niggas homosexual. Them ass, them titties, but her pH was off, so she stunk like a motherfucker. Yo! It's in the Discord, gang. It's in the Discord. What do you miss about your ex? Damn, that motherfucker pH was off. She drank too much Dr. Pepper. That's probably what it was. It's in, There go. Just press the Discord right there. Nothing. Thick, light skin with good hair, but was not a good person. Ah, sometimes you gotta look past. When she would bite on my, you crapped out, nigga. Her submissiveness. Valid. Whenever she would let me lay on her chest and play with my hair. That's some like. It's in chat. All right, my fault. That's on me. Let me post it again. That's on me. Shorten URL. Copy. Twitch. Let me post it again for you niggas. My bad about that. My fault. I'm not mad at that though, bro. You can enjoy that. You can enjoy that, bro. You know what I'm saying? That's not bad, though. That cat, facts. Nothing because we work together. So you got to see your ex every day? Like, you got to work with your ex when you go to work? That's tough. Fuck Timmy. Damn, niggas are still on that? Timmy? Ain't no way, bro. No, ain't no way. Y'all niggas is just bringing that shit up now. Ain't no fucking way. Her not cheating on me, I really fucked that one up. Oh, your ex didn't cheat on you, but your new girl did? Nuggets and four? I'll be real. I miss the love she gave me. I felt like we were going to be married one day, for real. Now I can't connect with girls anymore. I just fuck them and feel nothing towards them. They're just a hole to me. My heart's cold like an orphan, baby. Timmy came back in CDG streams? Word? That's crazy. Word? Oh, man. That's bars, though. I can't lie. That's bars. Oh, yeah. And tell Charles, bitch, has to stop acting like he from Atlanta before I come see him. Dior, you eat today? Her grabbing my rebounds. Damn, W girl, though. She was really grabbing rebounds? Her spotting me, yeah, she was kind of swole, but not bigger than me. Okay, my bad. I don't know what I was thinking. Dirty mind. You know what I'm saying? Corn brain, as they call it. That's dope. You had a good gym partner. I don't miss her. I feel you. I don't miss him. I feel you. You a bitch. Yeah, you reading this. You a bitch on Crip. Fuck you. I love trolling. You should do this more often. Green, you fat ass bitch. Oh, damn, bro. Do you have... she used to punch on me and I low-key missed that. Strange activity. The sex, her smile, her laugh, her support. Damn, you sound like you had a good girl behind you, bro. I don't really miss her. I just miss my daughters. Damn. That's tough, gang. That is unfortunate. Who is Cordell? Dave, I know you. When she used to fuck me on my break and bring me four for four. That's fire. You had a good ex, man. You had a good one. I miss when she let me drive her car, but I'm up now, so fuck her. Shout out to you, gang. I know she probably had a clean-ass whip. Up that blue ball count. No, nigga. Lock this at 100, for sure. That's Timmy. That's really Timmy. Is that really Timmy? Oh, shit. That might really be him. I live on my mom. She gave Crazy Roadhead, and she was a writer. Our pizza dates. Hell nah, his weird ass started talking to 15-year-old and he was pushing 30. Whoa, really getting my homies to beat his ass. Damn. Her cooking, she can cook for a white girl, and she was my first and only body. I deleted my old IG so I didn't want to unfollow to look pity. What? Nigga, what? You deleted your IG? You deleted your IG? Damn, bro. You tweaked out, bro. Fuck that. Just unfollow her. Nigga deleted his IG. Bro, I sold so... Oh, here we go. Here we go. Hold on, y'all. Bro, I sold so bad, SMH. This girl I was talking to was feeling me so much. She made me a playlist. She was always texting me, seeing how I was doing. Always sent me pics of herself and enjoyed spending time with me. She kept thinking I was talking to other girls, but I wasn't, LMAO, and just started texting me less and getting dry. A part of me feels like she misses me, but I don't know. I pulled back once her energy changed, and she's been on deliver for about 3 weeks now. Advice, LMAO? All my people been here. I see all of her friends here. Guess she don't have the time to kick it no more. Flights in the morning. What you doing that's so important? That's you? Honestly, bro. She kept thinking, that's the thing, bro. She kept thinking you was talking to other girls, gang. And you wasn't. And you probably tried to prove that. It might be that she was talking to other niggas. Feel me? I don't know though. I don't want to say that. It's possible though. Cause you proved that. You proved that you wasn't talking up. You proved that you wasn't talking up. Why is she on that with you, bro? I'm just saying you could do better. And I'll start hating. Tired of texting me less and getting dry. What the fuck, bro? I don't think I'm conscious of making monsters out of, you know what I'm saying? Like, why are you getting dry with me? I pulled back once the energy changed. I think you did the right thing. Oh my gosh, she was live. I'm not even capping. I think you did the right thing, bro. Maybe it is. If you actually positive, you can actually confront her on it. Text her, call her, FaceTime her and be like, hey, FaceTime her and be like, you know, talk regular. You just call her out the blue. Now y'all can, you feel the energy and ask her, confront her about what she been on. What you been on? Why you I just felt like you stepped back like on some weird shit. I just wanted to, you know what I'm saying? You gonna have to FaceTime her, bro. You know what I'm saying? Just saying we could do better. You feel me? You gotta say that too. I ain't gonna lie, I was talking to a shorty recently. Thought she was wifey. Guess it was on. It was one sided. Don't call her. Let that shit go. Well, you could do that too. But if you feeling her, if you gonna step back in, do it like that. If you gonna step back in, just FaceTime her out the blue. Just call her. But just know what you gonna talk to her about. Everything she... Oh, hold on. Just throw up while I... everything. She was the only girl I fell in love... Damn, I should have left it on. She's the only girl I fell in love with, for real. But she moved to Dallas for school. Pretty sure she's been ran through now. Now I'll be a permanent bastard fucking these hoes. Respect. There's a lot, but I'm going to keep it short and sweet. Well... There's a lot, but I'm gonna keep it short and sweet. Well, that she was damn. Am I tripping? Y'all let me know if I'm tripping. Her smile. Damn. Sorry to hear that one. That's a real loss. Scaring her in the bathroom. I'm sure y'all had some little funny shit going on. Oh, here we go. Let me cut the end of Marvin's room off for this one. We used to kick it. Now I feel like she's tripping. Late nights, we used to have a little wine and smile. I miss the old times where we were together and intertwined. Missed her love, her hugs, her hair, and the sex. But the hardest thing to do was calling my ex. Hey, ADD hurt for real. Just like that. Y'all see how perfect ending. Everybody just listen. Listen for the niggas that lost one. Lost a good one. Beautiful, 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 beautiful. That was a good one, y'all. More forums coming soon. That just sparked the forums back. We got to get in our bag with what they are, though, because that was a really good forums, like, question, though. You know what I'm saying? Clap it up, ADD. Clap it up, ADD. We all going to get through this shit, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm not hurt. I still got a girl. I'm good. You feel me? I'm not hurting. I got a girl, but y'all niggas gonna be straight though. And I'm here to support y'all through it. You know what I'm saying? Which one hit me the most? Definitely the one that made me cut on Marvin's Room. Hold on. The one that hurt me the most. This one. This one. Who wrote this? Who wrote this shit, bro?